all I know. You're my people, you're my home. We've been in holes with the curtains closed. Ask on dinner tables, drinking soap. To wash up the ugly, to wash up the fuck. To wash up the unforgiving, now we have sauce.
You matter to me. You matter to me.
We are at the Santiago Bernabeu Stadium in Madrid. It's a historic setting and it's a lovely day. Martin Tyler here along with Alan Smith. The match has so much potential and kickoff is just moments away. It's Real Madrid against Chelsea.
Yeah, thanks Martin. Looking forward to it. I think we're going to have an entertaining tussle here. I think we'll find that out in the first 10 minutes, how these teams approach the task.
And here it is, the starting 11 for the home side today.
Thibaut Courtois starts in goal.
Rafael Varane starts with Sergio Ramos as the centre-backs. Toni Kroos starts with Luka Modric in the centre of the park. Karim Benzema is the lone striker today. Here's Willian. Kovacic. Willian! Willian!
A great chance to go in front, and they have done.
Oh, that could be a big goal, because this side knows how to defend a lead.
Chelsea have the lead. Modric. Kroos. Karim Benzema. Back on the ball now, Chelsea. Christian Pulisic. Here's Willian.
Well, that pass never looked like reaching its target, and they're away with the ball.
I think the referee's showing how he's going to officiate this match. It's going to be a free kick. He's not going to stand any nonsense. And that, for sure, is a goal kick. Marcelo. Karim Benzema. Read that well with the interception. Modric. And he's dispossessed. Christian Pulisic. Referee's done. Oh, he's through. And he goes on goal. And there it is!
Well, maybe a little bit of luck clipping the inside of the post, but he deserves that. Good shot.
Just widen the margin here to 2-0. Saw it coming, cut it out, good work.
Enterprising attacking play, but not quite enterprising enough.
Modric. Good work, really, to read the intention of the pass. Kovacic. Taking on a couple of opponents now. Sergio Ramos, able to cut it out.
Being pressed, defensive area.
Well, that's not so much an interception as a poor pass.
That's another turnover here. Guiding it through. Hazard. Not too much time for extra touches here. Christian Pulisic. Got past him. Very straightforward save for the goalkeeper.
Can't believe what I'm seeing here. Real Madrid just can't get possession of the ball. How often does that happen? And the fans less than impressed.
Benzema. He's got it back again from his teammate. Real Madrid couldn't keep it.
Chelsea not seeing quite so much of the ball as usual, but they've done so well. They've got some quick players in this team, and they broke out of defence with such pace.
Lovely ball. Good anticipation by the defender. Doesn't want to lose it here. Chelsea have got possession back. Kovacic. It's a weak cross, really, not getting past the first defender.
in from Willian from the corner.
Well, the play is broken down now.
Well defended, not just getting across, he thought quickly as well.
Shots on here. He's put it.
Kovacic.
Might have been better going for power rather than placement with that effort.
Yeah, I mean, he's just looked to open his body and feed it into the corner.
Marcelo. Kroos.
Modric. Chelsea in front. Alan, would you say they're in control?
No, I wouldn't say that, but certainly they've got their noses ahead. They'll take it.
Benzema. Christian Pulisic. Conte. Mateo Kovacic. Kovacic. Threading it through. That was tight. And the keeper had to be brave to get there.
Modric. Back on the ball now, Chelsea.
Here's Conte. Mateo Kovacic. Kovacic lost the ball.
Good defending.
N'Golo Kanté. Kovacic.
I think he saw the look from the other player and saw where the pass was going and read it.
Kanté.
Now Emerson.
Out to a wide man who's got room.
Spaced across the ball now.
Well, pretty close, wasn't he? Despite the defender distracting him.
Yeah, it's a shot to nothing. He probably didn't expect to score from there.
And there goes the whistle for half-time. And the scoreline is 2-0. Very, very quiet today, Eden Hazard.
No, the heart's been...
Chelsea to start this second half then. Now James.
Mateo Kovacic.
Got to pass the ball a bit better than this if they're going to make progress. Couldn't it straight away?
Modric. Interception here. Now Willian.
Kovacic.
Can he set himself now? A chance for his second goal of the match. And the goalkeeper determined not to be beaten a second time.
Yeah, I think...
Oh, a chance! That's even better play to stop the chance.
Here's Casemiro.
Benzema.
Modric.
Trying to catch the other team out with a quick break here. Could have done better with that counter-attack.
Here's Willian.
Willian threads it through. He's in on goal.
An excellent chance. More than matched by the goalkeeper, who's diffused the situation.
Oh, great agility, great reflexes there, and denying the opposition any knockdowns as well.
It's not really away. Poor clearance.
Gareth Bale. Karim Benzema.
Trying to find the opening, which would be so crucial.
Could get a goal back here. Still dangerous here off the goalkeeper.
Now Willian.
Now James.
Well, you could see what he was trying to do, but he couldn't execute it at all.
Kroos.
Bale.
They read the opponent's mind and got the ball. We've had an hour gone here and still 30 minutes left. Carvajal. Hazard. Well, we've got a free kick here. The referee points for it. Rafael Varane. Well, the ball looking for Karim Benzema. Nearly. Pulisic. He's got possession back for his team. Saw the pass and dealt with it. Just a mistake, really. He's not even asked too much of the opponent. It's just a mishit pass. Successful tackle. Kovacic. Emerson. Anticipated the direction of the pass and was able to intervene. Well, they pressed well to win the ball back. Modric. Modric, typically, through ball. Well, the player's broken down now. Christensen. Now James. Kovacic. Christian Pulisic. Sergio Ramos stepping in with a challenge. Slipping it through. They can get one back now. Oh, what a tackle to break up the play. Emerson. Now Emerson. They can be quick on the break now. James. Conte. That's good defending at the end of what was a really promising break. Marcelo. Doing this, although it looks nice, it's not a way back into the game for them. The passing needs to be much more progressive. They need to take a risk or two. Hazard. Hazard. A real finale set up now by getting the one goal back here. Now they'll go at it again. They want to get the ball from the restart as soon as possible and try and grab the equaliser. We restart the game 2-1. 10 minutes left of regular time. Christian Pulisic. Now James. Now Willian. Kovacic. Pulisic. Surprising Pulisic not to keep the ball. Very confident, even in his own defensive third, to keep the ball. This should wrap it up. That shot's blocked very quickly. Well, this is not looking good for Real Madrid, but there's still time for them to get back on level terms.
And there can be a demanding audience here at the Bernabeu, and these fans are demanding more from their players.
Real Madrid fans are anxious here, Alan, aren't they? Understandably.
Well, I've seen enough the last 5 minutes or so to suggest that they are going to get a goal pretty soon.
Benzema. Chelsea have got possession back. James. Looking to create an opening. It's come off the goalkeeper, still in play. Up goes the board. There'll be two added minutes. He's made the interception. The clock is against Real Madrid, but they've got the ability still to hit back. Well read, and a key time for the team here. It's finished here. Well, a win today, and that 3-point gap has been closed there.
one time, this old feeling. I've been cleaning up a long time like old linens. When I hit them with the one line, it's oblivion. I won't even try and handle opinions. No, I'm seeking Michelangelo brilliance. I wanna seek the highs and the lows. I plan to know what life has with no limits. But you just wanna kill for the coup for the Porsche. How you say you're real, make a tune for the cost. They know how I feel, get a tune for the cause. But now I wanna chill in a room full of sauce. But now I'm bringing life like a fruit with a seed in it. And I got a dice, speaking truth for the cause. Run up with the mic on the track with no speed limit. Man, I bring the heat to the booth with the buzz. Walk in the room feeling silky smooth. They smell the feet like some 50 shoes. How do they dance to your conscious music? Well, if they're not stuck, they can still be moved. Cause I showed them rapping is cool, yeah. I took it back from the fools, yeah. You made it back to the Jew, nah. But I made impact in the Jew, nah. I got the game unlocked, it's in the dealership. They couldn't stop me and neither will you. I got my haters and ups, so you feel that? They stack the hay, but I'm needling through. You know when you're trying to grasp it, but your head isn't having it. So you're reaching for the in your medicine cabinet. Everything afterwards that you hear they said is inaccurate. But when they're threatened like that, you know you're better than average.
Oh, no, no, so they hate when it's all my fault. But you're not anywhere I go. So you're not coming near my own. Oh, no, oh, no, oh, no, oh, no, no, so they hate when it's all my fault. But you're not anywhere I go. So you're not coming near my own. Oh, no, oh, no, oh, no, oh, no, no, so they hate when it's all my fault.
It's not by the grass, it's by who mowed the lawn. If you're different in person, then who wrote the songs? I don't change for the funds, ain't no bureau to charge. They keep decreasing the bar. Wait, I hold it, they keep releasing the bar. The problem is that they don't have any drive. You see me, I keep the keys in the car. Wait, I never let them diminish my value. The second they try it, the minute they have you. Your minutes are valuable, limits are malleable. You can go farther than ceilings allow you to. You can do anything, anything if you put your mind to it. You can do anything, but don't say my word for it. But this is the truth, it's infallible, true. Put it in use, it's invaluable, too. All the bars are mixed with parables, true. This is knowledge, it's inflammable, too. Wait, where they find this kid, it's a mystery. I don't know, man, it's the gift that they miss to me. I was trying to find me, this and my destiny. All I follow was my instincts and instantly. I was put onto a stage with a mic on it, iconic. They can't engage with my knowledge. All I do is fill the page with my mind on it. Ironic, they find a wave and they ride on it. Work for it.
shine that sun, little A from FLA. I'm here in LA, trying to make a big ton of racks.